Alright guys, this is really simple, easy and full of flavor recipe. Do try this recipe and let me know your thoughts in the comment section. I'll see you day after tomorrow. Bye now.